beautiful little song I learned once watching a movie about a Russian man who got lost in Mongolia. And he had this strange tattoo on his back, which he showed one day in a bar. They were in a pub in one of the scenes, and after some drinks, he went on stage and asked the orchestra that was there to play the notes that were tattooed on his back. And so they did while he sang the words to the song, which I don't know, but I will try and interpret this song for you. It's very short and very beautiful.